Hey, I'm Colt. I'm 33 years old. I'm from Portland, and I'm a fantasy manager. I've struck out on the waiver wire a few times, but I added Peyton Barber a couple days ago, and I really think I'm ready to carry him to my roster as my starting running back. I mean, woo! I'm really excited. I'm in love!
Colby, I'm so excited!
Now we just have to wait 90 days for the fantasy championship.
Dude, you do this every time!
I'm Jimmy. Unfortunately, I'm Colt's co-manager.
You did this with Tyson Williams. A guy has one or two good games, and you fall in love.
What are you even talking about? Barber had a career-high 111 rushing yards last week.
Dude, stop it, man. His last 3 years combined, he averaged 3.3 yards per carry.
He had one good game. Obviously, Barber's using Colt to become a citizen of our roster. I mean, I hate to say it, but it's true.
Colty! Don't listen to him!
Bro, why are we starting James Conner?
He had two touchdowns last week. I'm in love, damn it!
Colt obviously does not understand the concept of chasing points.
Buddy, that was against the Jags last week. They stink. He's got the Rams this week.
And he doesn't catch passes. One target in three games.
And only 90 days to the fantasy championship, my love.
Next time on 90 Day Fantasy.
Why did you pick up Gio Bernard?
I love him in that Tampa offense, okay? He had 20 points last week.